Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about the length of that video. I know that was a long video. But at least I made a little bit of progress. Let's see here. Checkpoint. Failed, obviously. Let's try using the drone again. The thing that gets me, we'll see. So that's the thing that gets me. He has to be standing for some reason when he uses it. So let's stand right here. It's not moving. It's not freaking moving. All right, screw it. I'll just go in sloppily. I don't know why it's not moving. Enter the control room. Just all the way over there. I can do that. Hands up. Oh, come on, really? Sure, there's a stealthier way I could have done that, but I didn't really feel like searching for one. I didn't really feel like continuing to search for one. No, let's get this guy right here. My partner. Oh, it can't be hacked. Oh my goodness. Okay, well. Let's try it over here. What's over here? I mean, what the heck? Someone shot at me. Excuse me. Because I would think that I would be able to use my drone right here. But for some reason, it's not moving. I don't know what's up with that. I didn't damage it at all. At least I don't think I did. Ah. Control room. Excuse me. I wasn't trying to hack it, I was trying to use the guard. Never mind. I was going here. I could probably unlock those doors from inside this room. Let's see here. Uh-oh. Computer hacking time. Find the museum director's private elevator. Okay. Objective completed. Did I find it already? Mm-hmm. Oh, no, not yet. Checkpoint. That private elevator. Private elevator, you say? Oh, this is private elevator? Ah, okay. Unlock the access to the elevator shaft. Okay. Let me check out this athletics of the geek. Yeah, he doesn't have any athletics. Doesn't have much athletics. Oh, it has to be poker that does this. And I have poker, so let's see here. No, what are you doing? Unlock the access to the elevator shaft. Mm-hmm. How do I unlock the access? Here we go. Enter the museum director's office. I guess that's right here. Oh, let's try that again. Completed. Go to the museum director's terminal. Before I do that, I want to hack his safe and see what's in here. Let's do that. Right. Excuse me. Oh, I messed up. Try again. Excuse me. Right. Left. Right. Left. There we go. Let's take a look. Cash, okay. That's always nice. And now, the code can't be generated. Find the network administrator's terminal. Generate code from the three terminals. Okay, what three terminals? Okay, the only one in that area is the geek. So let's switch to the geek. And see if I can't find wait a second. generate the code from the three terminals. Excuse me. Okay. I was wrong about the geek. He has some pretty nice athleticism. He's pretty athletic. Stamina's not that high though. Oh. Plop. Yeah, his stamina's not that high. But, he's okay. Generate the code from the three terminals. See, I can use either one. Obtain a valid code to the basement. See, I don't need to even use him. I could use... Alright, this is confusing. Code can't be generated. So, do I hack it or? What three codes? Find the network administrator's terminal. Didn't already find that? Maybe his terminal is in one of these rooms right here. That's not it. What is that? Looks like the magnetic card here can't be hacked. Okay. I'm not trying to hack that. I'm trying to find some codes. The code can't be generated. Okay. Terminal. Oh my goodness. Let's try this office right here. So what am I? Security's terminal. Now let's go back to this guy and let's try this again. The code cannot be generated. Let's keep searching for another terminal, I guess. Generate the code from the three terminals. Trying here. The code can't be generated. Okay. What's next? Excuse me. What's next? Can't do that side. Do I have to go back over here? Can't do that either. See, it tells me they gotta be right here. I'll be right back. Excuse me. I think I've got it now. I could be wrong, but I may have the solution after checking online, on YouTube, whatever. Let's see. So now I'll take this guy. No. Okay. Let's see here. He even runs slow. There we go. Oh no. The glass door's locked with the magnetic system. Check out the office and see. Oh, come on, I can't even read this place. What? Hack into the office's locking system. Okay, now where am I? Where is that? And where am I? Mm-hmm. Good grief. I have to hurry up. Come on. Oh boy. Hopefully they didn't respawn any guards. How do I get in here? This is not good. Thank you. Something's not right. I didn't even see that key card on the table. Didn't even see it there. Sorry about this video. I'm pretty sure it's a long video, but hey, at least I made some progress. Through the store with the infiltration team. Okay, let's go. Come on, why didn't you go, man? Okay, you did go. This guy has to get out of here. Okay.
That went about as well as we could have hoped. We're clear, team.
Multi-mode denied? What? I'll save.
Well, here are the objectives for this mission. But here's the plan. For the second Rembrandt, which is in the museum's high security basement, to get into this zone, we'll use the access code we obtained last night. Then we need to cut the thermal cameras to reach the main vault. Then we need to cut the vault's magnetic field and place the explosives to blow it open. Any questions? Let's get going.
Excuse me. I'll see you guys in my next video.
Looks like our man is slacking on his rounds. Let's see if we can help him sleep on the job. 3, 2, 1. Excuse me. Good night. Let's get to work. Keep focused and stay on your toes.
Alright, I'll see you guys in the next video.